and he trains with a guy named Chris Lisciandro, who's a super homie, who's a black belt, a really tough black belt.